Hi guys, welcome to our channel. So today's session we are going to discuss about comparison of 8085 microprocessor and 8086 microprocessor. Okay, the previous video we discussed about the full concept of 8085 microprocessor. Okay, the next version of microprocessor is 8086 microprocessor. Before going the topic, what is the difference between 8085 microprocessor and 8086 microprocessor? Okay, so these are the common properties of 8085 microprocessor and 8086 microprocessor. So what is the response of these properties in both the microprocessor? That we'll discuss in today's session. Okay, the first property is data bus buffer. So data bus buffer is, it carry the data. Okay, so it's carry the data to the 8085 microprocessor and also 8086 microprocessor. Okay, so in 8085 microprocessor, it carry 8-bit data. In 8086 microprocessor, it carry 16-bit data. Okay, so it's a 16-bit microprocessor, it's a 8-bit microprocessor. The next parameter is address bus. So here the address bus, what is the usage of address bus? Just getting the instruction from the program memory. Okay, just you passing the address location, whatever instruction is specified in the address location, you just get and execute the function. In 8085 microprocessor, it requires 16 bit of address location. In 8086 microprocessor, it requires 20 bit of address locations. Okay, the third property is IO port address. Okay, so here IO represent for input and output. Suppose you want to send any data from processor to outside of the microprocessor, or some data pass from output to inside the microprocessor. Okay, first you know the address location of the port address. So here both the microprocessor is containing 8 bit of port address. Okay, the fourth property is operating frequency. The operating frequency of 8085 microprocessor is 3 MHz. The operating frequency of 8086 microprocessor is 5 MHz. Both the microprocessor, we can generating the clock frequency with the help of crystal oscillator. The next property is mode of operation. In 8085 microprocessor, it operating in only one mode. So single mode operation. But 8086 microprocessor, it operating in two mode function, that namely called as minimum mode and maximum mode. Okay. The first mode is minimum mode. So minimum mode represent for single processor, but maximum mode it represent multiple processor. So multiple processor involved in the function. Minimum mode means single processor required to execute the function. Okay, the next property is multiplication and division function. In 8085 microprocessor, there is no direct instruction to performing the multiplication and division function. There is no instruction, no direct instruction. Okay, there is no direct instruction. But 8086, we have a direct instruction to performing the multiplication and division function. Okay, the next property is pipelining concept. So what is pipeline? So pipeline means in a single clock pulse, it performing one task or more task. Okay, so in pipelining concept, it performing in a single clock frequency multiple task. It's called as a pipeline. 8085 microprocessor, it not support the pipelining concept. But 8086 microprocessor, it support the pipelining concept. Okay, in a single clock pulse, it performing the many tasks. Okay, for example, one clock cycle, it performing fetching the instruction, decode the instruction, execute the instruction. So it's a pipelining concept. Okay, the next property is instruction queue. In 8085 microprocessor, there is no instruction queue. There is no instruction queue in 8085 microprocessor. But 8086 microprocessor, it support the instruction queue. It has a instruction queue. Okay, the next one is memory segment. So in 8085 microprocessor, no memory segment. no memory segment. In 8086 microprocessor, it has a memory segment. Memory segment. The whole memory is partitioning in data memory and code memory and extra segment, stack segment. Like that, you can split the memory segment. Okay. The last property is flag register. So, what is flag register? Flag register is mainly used to check the status of arithmetic and logical unit. Okay. In 8085 microprocessor, it has a 5 status. So, in flag register, you mentioned the 5 status. In 8086 microprocessor, it has a 9 status. We can check the 9 status of ALU unit. Okay. So, brief discussion of these properties in 8086 architecture that we will discuss in next video. Okay. So, thanks for visiting my channel. Thank you.